Hey everyone, this is Arsh Goyal. तो आज की वीडियो में बात करने वाले हैं कुछ नई अमेजिंग वुमेन इन टेक अपॉर्चुनिटीज की। तो इस वीडियो में टोटल 8 एप्लीकेशंस डिस्कस कर रहे होंगे। 8 एप्लीकेशंस आर ओपन फॉर द बैचेस ऑफ 21, 2, 3 एंड कुछ आर फॉर 2020 एंड 2019 ऑल्सो। तो ऑल आर वुमेन इन टेक हायरिंग एंड मतलब ओनली फीमेल कैंडिडेट्स आर एलिजिबल या डाइवर्सिटी हायरिंग इज देयर इन दीज प्रोग्राम्स। किसी एक आदमी अंडर रिप्रेजेंटेड मेल्स भी अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, बट मेजरली दिस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट वुमेन इन टेक हायरिंग। तो इफ यू आर अ फीमेल कैंडिडेट ग्रेजुएटिंग in 2022, 2023, 2021 or you have already graduated in 2020 and 2019, so this video is going to be very beneficial for you. I would request you to apply for all the opportunities that you are eligible to, and definitely there is nothing like that you will not be selected, but definitely the thing is that you should apply for it, right? And yaar jaate jaate video ke niche comment section mein comment zarur karke jana, that gives a lot of motivation to bring more videos for you. Also like the video and share it with your friends. Subscribe nahi kiya channel ko to subscribe kar lena. First opportunity for the day is by Atlassian. Atlassian is hiring for women candidates and the process will start from 20th September. Last day to apply is 10th September. This is for females graduating in 2022 and 2023. You can be from any branches, CS, EC, Mathematics or Computing, and you should have a CGPA of 7 and above. This Women Tech Hiring Drive is for internships and full-time roles. You just need to fill this form and you will receive the further details upon the online assessment and interview rounds after this. So definitely this is a very amazing opportunity. Atlassian offers a package of 51 lakhs in general. So that is something mind-boggling. So this is something that you should apply for. Second opportunity for the day, that is Female Hiring Drive, is by ThoughtWorks. ThoughtWorks is hiring for women graduate engineers. They are looking forward to 0 to 1 year of experience, candidates with 0 to 1 year of experience, and batches of 2021, 2022 can apply, 2020 can also apply, and they're looking forward to somebody who is good at Java, SQL, TDD, CI or CD. So the format will be, you will be having 2 basic programming questions along with 10 MCQs. So this is something that you can expect in this program. Check out the link in the description and register for the same if you're looking forward to participate in this particular challenge. Third opportunity also, I've already discussed it once. It's an opportunity by Indeed. So this is a women specific contest by Indeed, through which you can get a lot of prizes, and they are open to women who are graduating in 2021 and 2022. So this is going to be held on Metal. I'll give the link to this in the description. There are amazing prizes. Timeline is like, last date of registration is 10th September. Event will start on 11th September and end on 13th September. First prize is Apple iPhone, second is Apple iWatch, third is Amazon Echo. Gift cards for 4th through 10th and top 50 will be getting Indeed certificates. Next opportunity is, this is basically a career fair that is going to be held for women in tech. Like, it is by a third party vendor known as CareerNet. So they are also having a lot of companies who are participating in their this career fair, like Hitachi, Expedia Group, Infosys. Like, there are a lot of companies, so definitely there is nothing wrong if we fill this form. So ja ke fill kar dena ye wala form bhi, shayad kuch na kuch ho sake na. So there are different roles, you will see how a career fair works like, and matlab kafi kuch pata chalega. To ye bhi participate kar sakte ho. Next opportunity is by Outreachy. Outreachy is an open source program. Basically, it's a diversity initiative that provides you paid and remote internships to people subject to systemic bias and impacted by underrepresentation in technical writing where they're living. So it is open to females also, males also, but you should be in the last semester of your engineering, then only you can apply if you're living in India, right? Last date of applications is 3rd September. You will be getting a stipend worth $6,000. It is both it is remote opportunity, and definitely, like, as per last year, 92% selects were women, 4% were transgender, 64% people of color, 12% people from historically disadvantaged caste or tribe. So this is something that you should apply if you identify yourself with this particular opportunity. Next is by Flipkart. Flipkart is hiring for female candidates for SD1 role. It is not for 2021 or 2022, but those who have graduated in 2019 and 2020, they can definitely participate in this particular hiring drive. They can reach out to Nipun Pruthi on LinkedIn and they can message him regarding this hiring update. नेक्स्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी इज बाय ट्विटर. ट्विटर इज अगेन कंडक्टिंग इट्स डेवलपर प्रोग्राम. आई हैव मेड अ सेपरेट वीडियो ऑन ट्विटर ऑल्सो फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोग्राम वेयर यू विल गेट टू नो अबाउट वॉट आर द बेनिफिट्स. यू कैन गेट अ डायरेक्ट इंटर्नशिप एट ट्विटर थ्रू दिस पर्टिकुलर अपॉर्चुनिटी. लाइक देर इज नो नीड टू गिव एन ऑनलाइन कोडिंग टेस्ट इफ यू आर सिलेक्टेड इन दिस प्रोग्राम. डायरेक्टली यू विल बी गेटिंग इंटरव्यू chance for internships and placements at Twitter. So I've made one complete video on my channel. Don't forget to check that out. Also, if you are watching this video till now, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe this channel. Aur bhi kafi amazing content aane wala hai. Next opportunity is by DE Shaw. DE Shaw has its fellowship program known as Justice Ascend Educare program. It is open to third year candidates and second year candidates. Currently, the batch of 2023 and 2022 are eligible for the same, and you should be available for around 7 to 8 months for which this program will continue. The stipend that you'll be getting is ₹50,000. Throughout this program, the application process is such that they are asking about your achievements. You should be good at extracurricular activities. They want someone who has interest in finance as well as who is an all-rounder personality, who is having tech skills also, non-tech skills also, open source contributions also, hackathons participation also, like each and everything you should have. Definitely go ahead and apply for this as well. I'll give the link to this in the description below. So this was all for today. Now this video is sponsored by Unacademy. I would like to mention about their different programs that they have opened up. If you are currently a software developer or you're looking forward to become a very good software developer, they have opened up their new category known as Career as a Software Developer, where you will be getting some weekly shows in which you can understand different things, like all these pointers, like cracking top brand tips on technical and interview rounds, how to join big brands, how to improve your CodeChef profiles, interview of top tech leaders and folks who made it big, architecture breakdown of popular apps, understanding the hiring processes of different companies. So these are some of the topics that these shows will revolve around, and different people from industry and academia are a part of this particular challenge. You can check out their website also. On their website also, you can see there are a lot of people who are currently taking their courses. Like you have people from all fields and different types of shows are there. You can check out any of the course and you can see different episodes are listed. Like different project reviews are there. Like these are the courses held every week. So this can be an amazing opportunity. There's one such show known as Beating the Odds, in which we discuss about different things like MNCs versus startups, like which you should prefer for, what are the different tech communities available in college, should you join them or not, how can you build your projects and make them better. So all these things we are concluding in this particular opportunity. Definitely, if you're looking forward to just evaluate the worth of this plan, and it costs ₹999, you can use my code ArshG to get a 10% discount, and you can purchase this subscription for $899. So this was all for the video. Thank you so much, and don't forget to press the like button, share it with the friends, and do subscribe this channel for amazing content coming ahead. All the best.